It is the morning of Friday, March 26th, and today is the day that I am going to get my first dose of my COVID-19 vaccination. I am really, really nervous, like super scared. I hate needles, that's the reason. I'm not afraid to get the vaccine, I'm afraid to get the needle in my arm. But I'm gonna put on my big girl pants today and it's gonna be great. I'm super grateful to be able to get it, and my boyfriend Sean is also getting his like an hour apart from me. So I'm hoping that they can just do us at the same time. But I wanted to document my journey for you guys about getting the vaccine, what it's like, what my experience is. And I will be getting my vaccine at Publix because they are letting educators get the vaccine, and I do work for an educational company, but they are giving out the Moderna vaccine. So I will be getting my first shot today and then my second shot in 28 days from now. So let's go get vaccinated.
All right, here we go. Wish me luck. Are you excited?
Okay.
Okay. John's going first.
Can't wait to scream bloody murder.
Stop it. That's so mean.
I did it. All right, so we're done. We just got it. Got our battle scars. My arm feels a little weird, and like when the needle went in, she didn't even like stop to like tell me it was going in. She just did it and it hurt a little, but it's okay. I'm glad it's over and my arm feels a little strange, but we'll see if there's any side effects. All right, you guys, so we are back from getting vaccinated. Everything went so smoothly. The check-in lady was so nice. They did take our letters of employment saying that we were educators, so I'm glad that worked out. The shot was, well, I wouldn't say painless because it still hurt a little bit, but it was really fast. We got our cards and everything and information on the vaccine that we got. And Sean bought me a treat for being such a good girl. But I'll keep you guys updated if there's any sort of symptoms after the first shot. And then we go back in 28 days to get our second shot. Good morning, you guys. So today is Friday, April 23rd. It is the day of my second COVID shot. Still very anxious about needles. I never really updated you guys on how I was feeling like a couple of days after the first one. But to be honest, I had no side effects after the first one besides the fact that my arm just hurt like for 2 days after the shot. And then when I woke up on the third day, I felt like completely fine. So it was like really weird. Like it didn't go from like a, oh, it really, really hurt, to like, oh, it's like starting to feel better. It was like a, it really, really hurts. And then I woke up the next morning and it was like, nothing happened. So anyway, I know that this is the shot. The second shot is the one that most people feel the side effects from. So we shall see if I get any side effects. I've had some friends that have like felt horrible for days after their second shot. And I've had some people that have had just like, they just feel tired. So I will keep you guys updated. We have our cards here because you need your cards to bring to your second vaccination. But it is like 9:15 now and my shot is at 10:40. So let's go get ready and get ready to go to Publix and get my second shot. So let's do it. All right, we're on the way to get the second shot. You ready?
Yeah.
It's gonna be great. We're gonna be fine.
I hear the second needle is a lot longer.
Why do you do this to me? Why do you do this to me?
I wish I could see her mouth because I'm probably frowning.
I'm really anxious. I'm okay. Oh, I just need this. Yeah. See, I already did it once.
So,
I do have to let you know that
the
second dose can be worse than the first one. Okay. You're more likely to experience a
headache, your shoes,
too.
So on and
so forth. Okay.
The area.
Okay.
If you have any of those,
you
want to take Tylenol.
Okay.
And not
ibuprofen.
Okay.
Okay.
Good.
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 All right.
Are you crying?
I was, but she was
great,
so.
Does she have a lollipop she can give you?
I made her buy me a treat last time.
No.
All right, I just got my second dose. I'm shaking a little, but she was so awesome. It was so smooth. All right, you guys, so a little update. It's been about 4 hours now since I got the shot. I'm still feeling pretty good. My arm hurts a little bit, but this is when it started to hurt last time after the first shot. And I just noticed I'm feeling like a little cold. Like I feel like my arms are really cold, like icy almost. Like ice water is going through my veins, which sounds so weird, but that's what it feels like. I'm gonna go to dinner with some friends, so hopefully I feel good throughout dinner. But other than that, it's gonna be a pretty early night so I can get some rest, and I'm not forgetting to stay hydrated, because that is one of the most important things, is make sure that you are drinking a lot of water. So I am drinking a lot of water, and I'll keep you all updated.
Good morning, y'all. So today I definitely have more symptoms. I was up a good chunk of the night with body aches and chills in a way. My arm is hurting so bad. Like, I have a pretty high pain tolerance, but this is rough. Like, my arm really, really hurts. And I definitely have body aches, but now that I'm like standing up and out of bed and moving around, I'm starting to feel a little bit better. So yeah, that's where I'm at. Hopefully this doesn't last too long. I do have the day off today, so hopefully I can just relax and recharge, and this will just be over soon. Hello, you guys. So it is the next morning. Yesterday was a little rough for me. As you saw, I was not feeling well. I had body aches and chills, and like I also was kind of hot and sweaty at the same time. And I just felt so tired all day. Like, I just did not feel very good. But it kind of went like in spurts. Like, it was like a roller coaster. So I took Tylenol, and then I think it would wear off, and then I'd have to take more, and then like an hour later I would feel better again. So better. My arm still hurts, not as bad as yesterday, but that is like the only side effect I feel now. So I do think we're out of the woods here. Thank you guys for watching this vlog. Come like 2 weeks, I'm gonna be fully vaccinated, like officially. If you have any further questions about my process and like, and anything else about the vaccine and like how I got it, how I got the appointment, like please let me know. Let me know in the comments, DM me on Instagram, whatever you want to do. I am here for you. Let's make change. I really, really wanted to do my part in getting our lives back to normal. So anyway, thank y'all for watching. Please hit that subscribe button for more videos. I have a lot more planned and a lot more coming up. So stay tuned, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, y'all.